the official electrified revolution of Surf Vice tonight. Be sure and bow to Acapulco and to the Vice tonight. Meet the fighters, get some autographs, meet their managers and trainers. It's going to be a great time in Acapulco. This will go three rounds of fighting in the 190-pound catchweight division. Introducing first, the Warrior in the Coast to Coast Starports, Red Corner. He is a freestyle fighter with no wins and one loss. Standing 63 inches tall, weighing in at 190 pounds. Fighting out of Amarillo, Texas, Joshua Milward.
I thought it was Amarillo, Texas.
No, wrong one.
One and one.
His opponent standing in the Coast to Coast Carports, Blue Corner. He is a boxer and a submission grappler with a record perfect at 2 wins and no losses. 6 feet tall, weighing 190 pounds. Fighting out of Amarillo, Texas, Rod Lee! Your official in the Shark
Cage,
Terry
Henley.
Go, Eric!
Woo!
Good luck. Three rounds.
Get him out!
Division. Let these fighters hear you, Shark Fight Man.
Bunch of great guys.
Little fans, it's good. I'm a Texas boy, you know? Well, Eric, you came in and definitely trained hard. Had an opponent change at the last minute, didn't stop. You came in, did what you needed to do. And we're all, let's give it up for your winner, Eric.
All right.
I know, and he's going for UT too.
Yes. Oh, yeah.